Hi, it's Danielle with Beauty by Earth. So I've gone over with you about these new Konjac sponges we have, what they are, how they work, what they do for your skin, and also how to use them. Today I want to go over how you care for them to get the longest use out of them possible. And I'm going to show you a close-up here of the sponge and how to care for it. So how to care for your Konjac sponge. After use, always rinse your sponge well and allow it to dry in an airy space between uses. So I'm going to take warm water, rinse it thoroughly with the warm water. Now when you're done rinsing it, it's very important not to wring it or squeeze it because that can damage the sponge, leaving it not lasting as long. So what you want to do is take it and put it in between your palms and squeeze it out. Until your hands are flat together. And until it's not dripping water anymore. Always allow your sponge to air dry in a well-ventilated area after each use. And you can also sterilize them in boiling water once a week. When it's dried, it will shrink and harden. This is perfectly natural. Simply allow it to absorb water and rehydrate before using it again. You never want to use the sponge when it's dry. If you take care of it as per the instructions on the back of the box, your sponge should last at least 6 weeks. Otherwise, replace the sponges as soon as it starts to disintegrate or break down. And our Konjac sponges can be safely composted or used in the garden to help water your plants by holding moisture after you're done using them. There you go, and the better you take care of your Konjac sponge, the longer it will last. So I hope you liked that video about how to care for your Konjac sponges to make them last as long as possible. If you like this video, please like and comment below. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Again, like I said, I showed you a demonstration of how to use them and what these are all about. I also have demonstrations of our other beauty products on the YouTube channel. So you can check that out. It's Beauty by Earth. And thanks for watching today.